usikhukhomo kuleli bhodo elimnyama kangaka kugcwele amaphupho ami iy'fiso zami kanye nemibono yami ngizama ukukhwezela nami ukuze livushwe leli bhodo ngidle njengezinye iy'ngane uma ngibuka kamakhelwane selivushiwe laba ibhodo iy'ngane zakhona sey'qalile ziyadla imizi kanokusho iy'moto kanokusho kanti elami ibhodo livushwa nini nami ngidle njengezinye iy'ngane ngithe ngisajulile ngemidlinzo yemicabango wafika ukhulu umasikhakhane sowalala kobandayo wathi mzukulu hleze labantu oyifanisa nabo bona bebepheka ama-noodles hleze mebepheka i-instant porridge khumbula phela mzukulu ukuthi wena upheka isitambu okusho ukuthi leli bhodo lakho olikhwezelayo lothatha isikhathi ukuthi livushwe uthe sanjalo kwathi ukhulubekezela mzukulu athi kuzothatha iminyaka noma emihlanu ukuze uphumelele nawe leli bhodo lakho livushwe udle njengezinye iy'ngane wathi kodwa kuso sonke lesi sikhathi ukhwezela mzukulu nginawe ngifukamele ngamaphiko abanzi ngoba ngiyisikhukhukazi esimatshwele-tshwele wathi qina mzukulu qina samlalele kanjalo umasikhakhane intombi esiyalala yathi kule ndlela bekudingekela mzukulu ugqoke amahanisi ufane nehashe ungabuki emaceleni ukuthi amakhelwane sebedlile kepha mekufanele ubheke phambili ebese ukhwezela ungaphezi ungapheli amandla mzukulu athi ungapheli amandla ukhuphe inkululeko nakuwo uyeza izinsuku zenjabulo nakuwo ziyeza athi hawu kuyothi ngingazelele bese liyavusha leli bhodo bese uyakhululeka nawe udle nomndeni wakho bekezela mzukulu kusho ukhulu umasikhakhane osewalala emhlabeni ngingusikhumbuzo wakho memthwalweni.